Hello student, today we are going to learn about the centrifugal filters. In last video we have learned regarding plate and frame filter. Centrifugal filters are basically two types, imperforated and perforated. The basic difference between imperforated and perforated is that in imperforated type, the liquid is removed in the form of tube from the tubes and the solid particle remain as a form of sediment to the wall. And basically in perforated basket centrifuge, what happens, the liquid is passed out through the holes which are provided to the basket around the circumference. So the centrifugal force will develop, which will cause the fluid inside the basket to rotate, and because of the centrifugal force, the liquid will throw away from the center. It can escape either from the tubes or from the holes which are provided to the circumference to the wall. Generally talking about the construction point of view of the basket centrifuge, the vessel is generally having the diameter of 1 meter and its outer wall is perforated and it is mounted on vertical shaft. Basically in our mechanical operation lab, KK Wag Engineering College, we have this setup of the perforated basket centrifuge. Now I am showing you the different diagrams of the perforated basket tubes. Basically this kind of setup we are having available. So this is basically the shaft, and here we can have the slurry. And when the shaft rotates, what will happen? The liquid will throw away. The liquid will throw away, and these are the openings. These are the openings. Here the filter cloth is there. Here the filter cloth is there, so that the solids will retain inside this cloth, and the liquid will come out from this opening, and we can collect the liquid outside. Basically, this is the funda behind the centrifugal basket. So this is nothing but the separation technique used for separation of solid from the liquid. Talking about its advantages, disadvantage, it is very compact, occupying very little space. If you see, for the space required for plate and frame and rotary vacuum is too large, but the space requirement is very less. It is capable of handling the slurry with high properties of the solid, means which are having high properties like maybe higher density or the higher concentration that can be handled. The final product are generally a very low moisture content if compared to the other filter type of equipment, means the cake which is fairly dry, so that we need no need to dry it for more time, so it also save our lot of time. So these are basic advantages of this centrifugal basket. Talking about disadvantage, it operates generally or mostly batch wise, no continuous operation is there, so lot of cost regarding labor and other expenses we have to bear. So these are the plus and minus point about the centrifugal forces. Now vacuum filter. Vacuum is basically when we operate any type of machine, any type of filter, any type of equipment under or below atmospheric pressure, that is nothing but the vacuum filter. So plate and frame, basically it is a filter which is a pressure type of filter, as I mentioned here. The rotary vacuum filter is nothing but the vacuum type of filter. So this is just some simple diagram where you can have the trap or bath where the slurry is placed. This is a rotor, one can say the rotary drum, which can dip. Half of the rotor is drum inside this trap. And if you see this red one is nothing but the cake which are deposited on the drum, and inside this drum the vacuum is applied. The scraper which is provided nearby this rotating drum, so it removes whatever the cake which is applied on this drum, and we can have the cake, and whatever the liquid as vacuum is created inside, which goes inside, and we have the separate tank, we can collect it differently as the cake we are collecting from here. This is actually you can see the motion of the animated video of the rotary vacuum filter. See how this filter rotary drum is moving inside this chamber. As I told you, the vacuum is there, so the slurry it is deep, and see this cake is with this drum, and we can remove from the cake from the scraper. And here actually the vacuum is provided where the liquid is sunk, and we can remove the liquid and solids differently. So this is actually it how done. The washing system is provided. These are the dew lines for the water washing, so that washing of the cake can be done. So this is about the rotary vacuum filter. There are a lot of advantage. There is low cost, then filter, it can handle the large capacity, then variation of speed. Pre-coating filter heads, as I told you, there are different types of coating the filter cake. So pre-coating filter method can be applied. So talking about the disadvantage, as it is having many moving parts, so very expensive, then the slurry pump and all those things, cost and the maintenance issues are there. Vacuum will again expensive, so expensive but can handle large amount of slurry. So thank you watching this video. Thank you very much. I hope you will like this video. You will subscribe it as well as. Thank you.